Something in order to change where this fight is going on. Ricardo, even now, is a little boy. You have to learn something from that. Ricardo's an intelligent fighter, and you learn a lot of good things, and you learn a lot of good habits from the boss, from the current WWE world, from the current world champion. Absolutely.
Miguel Torres is one of the best in the business. Not only is he a great fighter, he's an excellent teacher. And you can tell, lessons been learned by the student.
Absolutely. And now, side control by Enrique Arroyo. Well, geez, what if you're getting behind it? What can you do?
Can you dig deep? Because you really got to think about it and you can move on.
Push with your feet, Anthony, create space.
10 seconds, last round. This is the way it counts, gentlemen. Last 10 seconds. Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three exciting rounds of action, we go to the square.